sort of buckle combat, which you'll see in a little bit, dagger combat, anything that could have been used as a weapon, basically, in that time period, they were around. So we'll show you a little bit about what we do, which is to interpret these manuals, bring them back to life, and see what those look like. Now, what you may have seen in movies and sword plays, two guys are coming at each other. Side sword.
Ha ha ha.